there was a mix-up in your test. You got an A triple plus. Seems the F belonged to Ralph.
I cheated wrong. I copied the Lisa name and used the Ralph answers.
Gifted.
I'm just advanced. You can catch up.
Gifted.
Dad, I know we don't normally talk about this stuff, but there's this girl at school I kind of like. Anyway, I'm really hoping you could... Dad?
Hey, boy.
Dad!
Your brother thinks I'm working on the car.
Dad, that is genius, but I need some advice.
Oh, no! I thought you were fixing my brakes!
But I need to talk about man stuff.
Talk to Grandpa. He used to be a man.
He did?
Give up the cut, you yellow devil!
So, I kind of like this girl at school, but I'm not sure if she likes me back.
There's one sure way to find out if a girl likes you. Steal a kiss.
Really? Did that ever work for you?
Sure did. I remember it like it was yesterday. Uh-oh.
Whoa, she boards too?
Say ha-ha.
Ha-ha.
That was great. Really great.
Marge, this is Brody and Madison McKenna. Marge has been sharing a desk with their daughter, Nikki.
Earlier today, your son engaged in inappropriate mouth-on-mouth contact with our daughter.
You mean he kissed her?
On the top of the slide.
That's all that happened when I got him at work. Oh, I could get you.
Mr. Simpson, I'm an attorney, and my husband is a federal prosecutor, and neither of us is happy.
Well, maybe you guys should look for easier jobs.
Unless you make this an affection-free environment, we will sue this school for its last dime.
All right, here it is.
And we will make you regret the day your son was born.
You're halfway home, lady.
It's not my fault. Grandpa told me to kiss her.
Why didn't you just tell him to club her on the head and drag her into a cave?
You mean second base? Oh, he's a little young for that.
If I talk to Nikki, I'm sure I can...
No! You go near her one more time, we'll be sued into the poorhouse and have to eat garbage forever.
That's no problem. Mom can make garbage taste great.
Thank you.
Well, I mean it.
And it means the world to me.
Well, don't worry, boy. I know a wholesome way to take your mind off, girl.
This is awesome! If only real life was in 3D.
And the glasses smell like the last guy who wore them had pizza.
Thank you.
yes. I'm afraid I am too sad to post my list of garden-friendly snails. Yet again, I have seen the bitter truth of how difficult it is to be smart and accepted. With mulch love, Lisa Simpson.
Mulch love, that's cute.
Somebody posted a comment? Don't stop achieving just yet, Lisa. You are not alone, FLOTUS 1. Oh, FLOTUS 1? Who could that be?
Attention all students, please report to an attorney-mandated school assembly. To make time for this, the third grade's performance of My Fair Lady is canceled.
I say, that's rum noodles. Very rum indeed.
By now you've probably heard that one of our fourth graders did something that 100 years ago would have been considered innocent, but in today's overly litigious society has been blown completely out of proportion.
What he said was,
I can hear.
The following skit, or sketch, demonstrates the behavior we wish you would save for middle school. And action.
Oh, I'm just a wee little lass, curving your beautiful hair.
Hi, Bart Simpson, disruptive fourth grader.
I finally caught one of Bart's school plays.
That's not Bart, it's Principal Skinner. Bart's sitting right next to you.
Yeah, now that I look closer, that guy couldn't fool anybody.
Shut up, fatso.
You little...
Now, players, recreate the incident in question.
Hey, Willie, does he taste like failure?
Stop that laughter. I can make these two kiss all day if I have to. If you want them to keep on kissing, just keep laughing.
I did do something wrong.
Oh, Bart, I hate to see you like this.
Oh, look who's all confused.
Huh? What the hell are you doing?
Kissing me, stupid.
You're the biggest psycho I ever met. You want to stop?
Absolutely not.
I flew in from Turkmenistan because there's a wonderful young person here who's feeling a little discouraged.
And sure am.
This young lady thinks just because she's a high achiever, no one will ever like her.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as I tell school children all over the world, I was a high achiever. I got A's back when A's were hard to get. I was just like Lisa Simpson. That's right, Lisa. As an avid organic gardener, I've read your blog.
FLOTUS 1 is First Lady of the United States 1.
Yes, I wanted just FLOTUS, but someone had it.
That's me, because I swim with my FLOTUSes on.
Everything I have, I got through academics. I went to Chicago's first magnet high school, then Princeton, then Harvard Law.
And now you're the most elegant and popular woman in the world.
Well, I don't know about that. There's Carla Bruni. Queen of Jordan.
They're nothing compared to you!
It's not a contest. But if it were, I think we know how it would go. But before I was who I am today, I was a nerd.
So the lesson is, children?
I'll tell them what the lesson is.
He's our Joe Biden.
Understood. So kids, be nice to Lisa, because the overachievers will someday be running the country, and you don't want them to be too screwed up. Now, who else is an overachiever? Come on now.
I am too.
Fifth in my class in Annapolis. Scaled the summit of the highest peaks on 6 of 7 continents.
Hey, that's great. Don't forget to bring the scooper when you walk the dog.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Now, let's roll.
Sorry, ma'am. We can't seem to reopen the hatch of the copter.
You were saying?
Oh, I was young.
Yeah, so they find out about us.
What do you mean, us?
Well, like, aren't you my girlfriend now?
Oh, you mean like you own me?
I'm sorry.
Ugh, who's apologizing?
Just tell me what you want.
You should know what I want.
I want you to act the same way 2 days in a row. Ugh.
I'm not gonna let you hurt me anymore.
He's still breathing. Who knows Gopkikov? You know, Mottenhole to Mottenhole.
No one goes near that boy till the ambulance comes. Any physical contact violates our school's no-touch policy.
Let's quickly prod him to the curb with his pool skimmer.
Good thinking.
Move! I'm a CPR!
Nicky, no. I prefer a dead child to a lawsuit from your parents.
Your face. That way I can see you with my fingers.
Dude, I said your face, not your butt.
Oh, you feel comfortable enough to mock me.
That's for mocking me.
Nelson, your punch restored my vision. I can see again.
Really? Kevin, that's wonderful. The student has become the master.
Nikki, thanks for saving my life.
Look, can we just pretend that never happened? I don't want everyone at school to go around thinking I like you.
I don't get you. You're hot, you're cold. What is your deal?
Oh, Bart, you've got a few things to learn about women. And I will never tell you what they are.
I give up. Smell you later.
I love you!
Thank you all for coming.
Now let's start with the words everyone loves to hear. Welcome to Bible study. Today my reading ribbon is smack dab in the middle of Matthew 23. Now let us download the holy tweet of the Lord.
Stop making this relatable.
Hey, as a youth, if I don't hear a computer word every couple sentences, I am out of here.
Duly noted. But we will make sure not to dilute the sacred gospel.
Mousepad, double-click, Skype!
Matthew 23. Then spake Jesus to the multitude and to his disciples, saying,
Hey, my bathing suit came off!
Infuriating Netflix DVD burgling barbecue not putting out. Man, I ever met.
Hold that thought.
That man is beyond redemption.
That might seem to be true,
said the butt coming rubber.
Here comes the butt!
but I think you're up to the challenge, Ned.
Oh, Reverend, I've been working my Bible to the bone trying to save that man.
You know, Ned, God has never given up on anyone.
What about Sodom and Gomorrah?
He lovingly destroyed them. Instead of pushing Homer away, can't you find a way to reach out and bring him in?
Homer. Homer. You know, our Bible study group is going to the Holy Land next month. I'd like you and your family to come as my guests.
Let me think. Take my family to a war zone, on a bus filled with religious lame-os, in a country with no pork, in a desert with no casinos. Ooh, where do I sign up?
Oh, I can hear your sarcasm from inside the house, and the dishwasher's on. What's going on here?
Mr. Blatter's invited us to Israel. I think he wants to get Dad into heaven.
Great, more help for me.
You would take our family to the Holy Land just to try to make my husband a better man?
Yep. I also want to try something called pita bread.
Well, we won't take you up on your offer. But we insist on paying our own way. I'm going to put on some pants.
The man hates pants.
Just tell them what they want to hear.
I can't. Latkes aren't as good as American pancakes. God, they're okay with applesauce. True enough. A truckload of applesauce.
Christy, I've been meaning to ask, what are you doing on this tour?
I believe that every Jew should make a pilgrimage to Israel before he dies.
Yes, it is fitting.
Don't want to end up in hell.
Jews don't believe in hell.
No hell? Thank you, kid. You made my day.
You're being paid to clean the gutter.
This country's so historic. All we know, Jesus could have given a talk in Conference Room C.
Welcome, welcome.
Hey.
My name is Jacob. You may notice I speak the English with a slight accent. This is because, as you probably guessed, I used to live in London. And that is why I sound like Hugh Grant. Come on, let's go. We got a lot of homie sites to see. Yalla! We finish early, we go to jewelry store owned by my cousin. No joke, it's true. Great prices. You got to haggle, otherwise they don't respect you. Come on, let's go.
Do you have any safety tips?
What are you talking about? Israel is the safest country in the world. The only danger here is dehydration. Drink water, don't die. It looks bad on me. Come on, shut your face, let's go.
But it says here in the brochure.
Brochure? 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 Who wrote your brochure? The same schmuck who wrote the New Testament? I can't talk to you. You talk to my niece, sorry. Sorry? Talk to the stupid.
Shalom, Golan.
Shalom to you. Shalom is the aloha of this place.
Okay, let's talk it out. Who is licensed to die here? You or me? No, everybody, we have no time to do masada. Everybody died there. For nothing. Okay, first stop, Old City. Come on, let's go. Please, shut your face.
The Old City. For BC, turn to the AD. Let's go.
Sanders, this stuff's been here for thousands of years. But the breakfast buffet at this hotel, which is included in our package, closes in 10 minutes.
Homer, that's not why we're here. We can see the Station to the Cross.
After we see the Stations of the Omelette Bar.
Okay, let's just put it to a vote. I can't believe we lost, Reverend.
These blueberry muffins are bigger than the ones we had at Pechanga.
Finally, something you like better than Pechanga.
Here we go. This sacred spot on Mount Zion is King David's tomb. Also, where your Jesus, who was a native-born Israeli, by the way, sandal, circumcised, perfect English accent, the whole deal, this is where he had his last supper before they took him away and hanged him up on that cross. Hey, you're not קיבוץ, בקיבוץ נאב, לקחת מסים, מים, האם יש לי? אל תגידי את זה, יבוא! אוקיי! Because of him, no Armenian quarter. Forget it, it's gone. All thanks to Mr. Listen for free.
Lord, please help Homer experience the redemptive power of this sacred land.
He's going for the record! He's going for the record! Flanders, you're not supposed to help him.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Flanders.
Homer, do you think you could show just the slightest bit of reverence?
Ned, I'm an American tourist. I'm just here to see some sights, try goofy new food, and spread some shekels with my Carolina Panthers credit card. Panther!
Homer, could you at least turn the camera off?
If you say it like Dracula, I will.
Homer?
Please, please, please.
Blah!
That is going right on stupidflanders.org.
You know, Homer, you might really benefit from opening your heart to the spirituality of this place. Please, neighbor.
It really means a lot to you, huh?
Yes, but it means more to you.
Why are you lousy at reading minds? Okay, okay, for you, I'll try.
Lord, I think I may have finally reached him.
Quit playing that back. I'm not. It's my ringtone. Hello? Yes, indeed. Yeah, I wanted to know, do you deliver falafels to the top of Mount Zion? Great. I'd like a large falafel with pepperoni, sausage, and extra cheese. Yes, I know what a falafel is.
It's tough times out here. People need to laugh.
Okay, no. And this desk.
Are you okay?
It's fantastic.
Thanks for
oh, wait for a second, it sounded like you expected me to do a job.
What y'all doing in here?
Never mind, I don't care.
A new season, Abbott Elementary. Falafels only clear, exclusive by Comedy Central.
Where'd you get the table?
I know the guy.
Where's the deal?
He's the guy. Babies, de wegen veel in staan. Waardoor zij in posities gaan liggen en lekker kunnen veroorzaken. De nieuwe Pampers Baby Dry Nijer heeft een nieuwe stop- en protect-pocket. En die zo tot 100% lekvrije lachen. Of de grotere Pampers. Aanbod in de dag met de plek van de Pampers.
Shelbyville 932871.
Sad.
never gonna happen. Sad. Maybe if you were Brad Pitt.
Hey, boy, weren't you supposed to be acting religiously? What are you up to?
Reading prayers and ignoring them, just like God. Hey, this one's from you. Dear Lord, don't let Marge find out the hotel leaves chocolates on the pillows at night.
Give my dad another heart attack.
Mighty like the first born of Egypt. Dead baby, dead baby, Passover. Dead baby, dead baby.
Once again, Krav Maga!
Going for my groin!
No groin, no Krav Maga! Hello, groin!
Yalla, Bisena, come on, come on! Everybody finish lemon ice! Not allowed inside! Before us stands the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, believed to be the home of the tomb of your Lord, or as he's known here, the man in the underpants. Beautiful tattoo name! Oh, and what abs! He was a real good-looking one! Nice hair. Conditioner, I think so.
And Lord, thank you for letting me see this wonderful place where the end of the world will soon begin.
And thank you again for the challenge of Homer Simpson. We've all got our crosses to bear. Me, Homer, you, the cross. Now, let me gaze with reverence upon the holy resting place. This is the most sacred spot in Christendom, not your backyard hammock.
I'm sorry. It's just that these tours are so exhausting. You're jet lagged, you're walking around all day. It's so hard to sleep knowing Marge and the kids are all stuck in one small room, and it's so nice and cool in the Tomb of the Unknown Savior.
Unknown? This is the tomb of the most famous man who ever lived!
Porky Pig?
Porky Pig's not a man, he's a pig, and he's not even a real pig!
But he is buried here, right?
That's it! I'm losing it! I'm losing it! You come all the way to Jerusalem, the happiest place on earth, and all the photos in your camera are of funny soda pops? You are such a...
Chickpea fizz.
Delete, delete, delete.
Whatever, it's your camera.
Please, you've got to let me back in. I sold 6,000 rolls of wrapping paper to get here.
That's your problem. You, my friend, are banned from ever entering this church again.
Banned for life. Homer, do you know why I'm a Christian?
Your parents made you?
It's because I believe every soul has the possibility of salvation. At least I thought so till now. Homer Simpson, you are not worth saving.
What? But I thought we'd be neighbors in heaven. Goofing on all the new dead people?
Not worth saving.
Ned, wait up! Ned! Ned's run off into the desert! My damn horse, car of the desert!
Where else? Water to Jekyll down this high. Looks like a sandstorm's brewing.
Hoor je dat?
I just waited out of the movie.
Hoe meer je rookt, hoe erger die ademhaling.
Oh ja.
Ja? Merk je het niet zelf? Darth Vader.
We can't transform on the summit. Let us bow down and contemplate the Torah.
Heeft die mug me gepeten, vervelend. Gisteren zong hij nog, vandaag niet. Bij mijn hand aangaat en vervolgens richting mijn arm. Oh, wat erg. Leuk.
Chosen, Homer.
Chosen for what, almighty Gherkin?
Rise and listen, my child. Yours is a great destiny.
Oh, Homer, you're alive!
I am more than alive, woman. I am the chosen one who shall unite all the faiths of the Holy Land. I am the Messiah!
Right?
Oh yeah, gotta keep track of his oath. The Messiah has the passport.
Dad, are you okay?
I am more than okay. I am the Messiah come to save the world. Look upon me and shudder.
I already do that.
Messiah, do you mind if I have a word with your wife?
As you wish. Look not upon her with lust, and do not send her friendly emails.